Hello student, for this question we have to write down the formula of number 1.